Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, you'll learn how to create an app provider. Anyone who wants to create an app will need an Eloqua instance. The instance is used for registering the app, but also acts as testing ground for the app, because the app is always available to the site it was created on. To create an app, you'll first need to register as an app provider. The app provider is tied to this Eloqua instance to hold any public information for the company building the app, essentially your company details. A provider can have any number of apps, which would all be created within this Eloqua instance. Each app can have zero or more services. This allows multiple services to be packaged together. Now you're probably thinking, why should I create an app provider? Creating an app provider is the first step if you plan on creating apps. After you have created your app provider, you can build an app and then develop services. Now that you know what an app provider is, let's create one together. In your Eloqua instance, navigate to Settings, App Cloud Developer. In the Welcome page, enter your company's information. In the Name text box, enter your provider name. You may want to use your company name. The Website URL text box is here for you to enter your company website URL. This is optional. In the Support Email Address and Support Phone Number text boxes, enter the email address and phone numbers users should use to contact you if there are issues with your app. Click Create Provider. Your unique GUID-based provider external ID is displayed. Click Save, and you're all set up as a provider. Now that you've created a provider, you're ready to start creating apps. Click the information icons for more information on how to configure your app. You'll be directed to documentation that guides you through step-by-step on how to create your app. Once your app is created, you'll need to add services. There are many services available within the App Cloud Developer Framework to extend and enrich your modern marketing efforts. Each one is used for a different purpose. For more information, navigate to Topliners and click Code It, where you can find the resources you'll need to start building your own apps and services.